Every once in a while, there comes a player who revolutionizes the way the game is perceived. And for India, Sailen Manna was one such player. Born on the 15th of May 1924 in West Bengal, Manna caught the attention of the footballing community at an early age, and he joined Howrah Union, a local club, at the age of 17. In 1942, he made his mark on the national stage, representing India in the Quadrangular Tournament against stalwarts like England and Australia. His exceptional leadership qualities and defensive prowess earned him the captain's armband, a position he would hold for over a decade. Manna led India to its first major international success, the triumph in the Asian Games held in New Delhi in 1951. His illustrious career also saw him playing for Mohun Bagan domestically. He retired from international football in 1955, but continued to contribute to the sport as a coach and administrator, and he was awarded the prestigious Padma Shri Award in 1971.